Hello. We're going to make finger painting of a tree. Things that you will need is a piece of paper, some watercolors, and a sketch pen. And some crayons. A sketch pen, a paper, watercolor, and crayons. Let's begin. Take the paper. And let's make the tree trunk. Brown crayon and color. The trunk of the tree. Color back. Take the watercolor cakes. Now you can take your finger on the top of your finger, select any color you like, and start making dots. The leaves can be of any color. You can spray some water on the cake. Spray some water some water when you feel the cakes are getting dry. close the watercolor cakes. You've made a finger painting of a tree. Thank you.